Well, John Henry was a little baby. He was sitting on his mammy's knee. Well, he pointed straight at a piece of steel. Said, "A steel gonna be the death of me." Well, John Henry had this little woman, oh, by the name of Polly Ann. Well, John Henry got sick, Lord, line of bed. Polly Ann drove steel like a man. Well, John Henry told his captain, well, a man ain't nothing but a man. But before I let your general beat me down, gonna die with a hammer in my hand. Well, the captain said to John Henry, I believe the mountain's sinking near. John Henry said, shut up, captain, you don't know what you're saying. That ain't nothing but my hammer sucking wind. To pray, cause I'm swinging 10 pounds from my hips on down. Tomorrow be my judgment day. Now they carry John Henry to his graveyard up on the mountain so high. Yes, he left few words that I heard him say. A cool drink of water before I die. Just give him. Well, now every locomotive passing by. All aboard. Thank you.
Everybody out, by the way.